Alright, hey guys, I am back. I am back on my actual deck, on my main account, here to show you the buffing process. So what you do is, to show you the process of gear. Not in advance, but it's like, okay, wait, what's gonna happen? You go to Drak'Tharon Keep first, so you get weapons easy, very easy to get. Before you come here, there are vendors on the starting road. You go back to like the starting place, or whatever, and follow the road until you find a vendor that sells tier 16, which is 3255 gear. Which I don't have any of it because my gear is too good for it. But so okay. So I just run through here. Where is my death and decay? How do I hunt death and decay? I believe you do go unholy. Makes you seems like a lot. Okay. I just hit the frame up. Okay, never mind. Okay, just go first pause. Oh, there's pieces, more pieces, and that's it. And I'll show you the whole room. This is my seventh guy. I have like 2 to 5 and everything. I don't know, my guys are really bad. They all have at least 3 for me. These dudes are so stupid. Sit here. Oh, well, what? You just sit here. You wait to spawn. Murder these people. Crystal handler spawns right there. You need to kill 4 of them in order to kill the boss. Like, the boss actually does. He actually is killable, so don't worry. What I'm probably gonna do is like spend like $7 to get Titan's Grip, so that I'm just like badass the Shadow Moon offhand. One moment. I got some Technite up in the shield. Also, I'm not very loud because it's at night, so I'd be very quiet not to worry about it. I'd be more energetic whenever I am more awake and plus can't even talk about someone this game. That sounded like a weirdo. Also, another good reason why Spotify is here is so I don't get bored. I'm saying this is boring, but it's like, it's just entertaining. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I'm saying. Okay. Stop everybody being explained. So everybody just rocks game. Can't wait. I'm game. So basically all these bosses are easy. That one's just time consuming. You can also just like skip it. All you're like going for here is for weapons. That they get some trinkets and rings. Main side also. Yeah, the main set's pretty trashy compared to what you're about to get after this video. And again, in my next video, I'll explain how to get this game very easily, very short. Here it is, the final boss. You can get on your mount outside, so then just run your way up there to the run or something. The Prophet Theron Joe. You'll be using your arsenal mount after you finish this arsenal mount. But outside the you can go down that hole and you walk outside the instance, and there you will see vendors where you can buy your main set. That was a very, very, very easy run, and I will show you how to get this relentless gear, which you'll probably see the comparison between it and what you just got from that one place. It's insanely better. So, what I'm doing right now is the guide for sped up gearing. So, have a good day.